Man, it is cold as hell. You don't like having me snack. Different setting. Mm-hmm. My hair. William's hair, bitches. So I'm gonna be making this TikTok pasta. It is called baked fajita pasta. Yeah, thank you. So I got my panini noodles. My handy dandy apron on. Can't really see. I have to like do that thingy. Yeah, I got my apron on. I gotta tie a little bit more though. Ooh, yeah. Tighter. Got this on because if you make a mess, it will destroy your dress. Gonna angle it so y'all can see me put this together. You can't see me, of course. Big back here.
Now who can't run?
Okay. Let me hurry and put these up. So, wow. She gonna need a pot like this. She gonna put water in it. Just okay. Put it in the oven for 45 minutes. While that cooking, we're gonna do 3-part work. Cans of peaches, light syrup, mixture to the melted butter. Ooh, that's splattered everywhere. I think just even that layer. Drain and everything. Put some of this on top. My crust people. Yes, I was gonna put this on top. The batter on the bottom is mom, she likes to put her dough inside the dishwasher. So this recipe, I think she will like better because the dough is the batter. Don't look at that. Okay, so that's done. Now I have another one here, but that's true. You like to have the lines or whatever. So now I'm gonna put this inside the oven with the Betty and let this cook. I am back. I want my little pajamas because it was late to wear that. So I'm
on. Oh wow.
Just kidding. Just trying to fit that tight, bro. Ooh, this stuff looks good. Go ahead and pop this sucker right out. I think it's supposed to take the thyme out. Yeah, it was. All right. I'll have a picture at the end of it. And the picture of my peach cobbler as well. Love you guys. Thank you for watching all the way to the end. I hope you guys learned something from here. Sorry, there's people walking by. And I don't care if you don't like it or not. You don't have to watch my video. You don't have to. But, yeah. This is amazing. Like, look at the colors in there. Just amazing. All right, guys. I shall see you when there is another next time. Bye.